today I'm going to make one of my favorite recipes, that is the chicken tikka masala. In a large bowl, I've taken some boneless chicken and now we'll make the marination for the same. So first, I'll add ginger garlic paste to it. We'll add a little bit of salt. We'll add some turmeric powder and some red chili powder. And in the same bowl, we'll go ahead and add some curd. Now, what we're using right now is hung curd. All the water has been soaked out from the same. Now, we'll go ahead and mix the same. Make sure all the chicken pieces are well mixed with all the spices and the curd. As you can see, the chicken is well coated now. Now I'll allow it to rest for around 10 minutes and I'll keep it aside. The chicken is well rested now along with the marination. Now we'll grill pan ko hum log heat kar lenge aur usme thoda sa oil add kar denge. Isme chicken fry hoga. So add enough oil. That should be fine. So jaise hi oil heat ho jayega, we'll add the chicken pieces to the pan. The oil is hot now. We'll go ahead and add the chicken pieces to the grill pan. Again, just spread them all across. Now we'll let it shallow fry for some time and thodi thodi der mein hum log ise turn karte rahenge. So that it gets evenly cooked from both the sides. You can see upar upar se ye thoda cook ho raha hai. Just turn all of them now. The chicken is starting to cook well now. Just keep turning it and make sure it's well cooked. See a layer forming on top, starting to get well cooked. So chicken tikka as it is also makes for a great snack. Well, I've got a nice covering on top. Ab hum masale ki taiyari karte hain, isko hum side mein rest hone denge. So yahan pe humne ek kadhai le li hai and isko garam kar liya hai. We'll add some oil to it. थोड़ा सा जीरा डाल लेंगे हम, चक क्यूमिन सीड्स, जस्ट गिव इट अ क्विक स्टर एंड लेट इट क्रैकल, सम चॉप जिंजर, सम चॉप गार्लिक, जस्ट गिव इट अ क्विक मिक्स. नाउ वी विल गो अहेड एंड ऐड सम चॉप्ड अनियन. नाउ मिक्स इट वेल. We have to cook the onion until it becomes soft. So as you can see, the onions are becoming a little translucent now. So now we'll go ahead and add the tomatoes. Give it a good mix. And now we'll go ahead and add the spices. Take a little bit of salt, just a pinch of turmeric, some coriander powder, garam masala powder, and lastly, some red chili powder. Mix it together. As you can see, the masala is well mixed. To add a nice color to the masala, I'll go ahead and add some tomato puree. Give it a good mix. So now we'll cook it until the oil separates. We'll cover it with a lid. Well, as you can see, the oil has separated. The masala is now ready. And now I'll go ahead and add the tikka to it. Just give it a good mix. I want to ensure that the tikka is well coated with the masala. Well, the chicken tikka masala is ready. Just take some coriander and garnish it on top. As you can see, the chicken tikka masala is ready to be served. Enjoy it with naan, rice, or however you like it.
Hello there, and welcome to The Foodie. Today, we are going to make healthy, low-fat dahi chicken. This is one dish today that we're going to make when आप सोचते हैं कि आज मेरे फैट का कोटा हो गया है लेकिन मुझे फिर भी थोड़ा सा प्रोटीन चाहिए, कार्ब्स भी हो गया है, तो ये आप बना सकते हैं because this is one recipe that uses absolutely no oil at all. So are you ready to cook something that's really easy, simple, delicious and healthy? Let's get started. Now the first thing is to add some of our chicken to this. So I've kept some chicken washed and ready over here. Which we'll add to this pot. Ab isi pot mein we're going to do everything, the marination and the cooking. And now some dahi. So we're going to add the masalas to this. Ab garam masala hum aadha aadha add karenge, thoda shuru mein, thoda last mein. Last mein dalne se uska aroma reh jata hai. Ab hum do tarah ka chili isme add karenge. One is the dehi mirch for the color, and the second is lal mirch powder for the color and the spice. And then ginger garlic paste. Isme, I think the spice level could do with a little extra zing because of all the dahi in there. Isliye I've added some pounded green chili paste here. And one thing I always forget, but which you shouldn't, is salt. Uska role bahut important hai, and you really shouldn't forget it for anything. Ab dalenge isme hum thoda dhaniya powder. And then some haldi. Haldi se acha rang bhi aata hai. Kasuri methi. अभी बहुत हल्का है और ये बहुत जल्दी पानी अब्सॉर्ब कर लेगा. सो हियर इज आवर मसाला तैयार. अब वी नीड टू गेट क्विक एंड डर्टी अबाउट इट. गेट आवर हैंड्स इनसाइड एंड मिक्स द होल लॉट वेल. रोल अप योर स्लीव्स अ लिटिल बिट. इसमें हल्दी है एंड यू डोंट वांट टू गेट दोस नाइस ट्रेसेस कवर्ड विद मसालास. एंड इट्स ऑल मिक्स्ड. Now all we have to do is cover it for a while और इसको हम 30 मिनट के लिए मैरिनेट करेंगे. एक घंटा रखेंगे तो अच्छी बात है, but 30 minutes is also all right. We've kept it marinated for about half an hour and you can keep it longer if you like. But now it's time to light a fire. That's all. Seriously, that is the entire cooking process. इस पैन में हमने इसको मैरिनेट किया और इसी में हम इसको पकाएंगे. नाउ एज यू कैन सी इट्स कम टू अ ब्यूटिफुल बॉइल. सो व्हाट आई एम गोइंग टू डू नाउ इज स्टर इट अ लिटिल बिट एंड ब्रिंग इट डाउन टू अ सिमर. सो वन वे ऑफ टेलिंग दैट इट्स कुक्ड इज दैट अगर आपके पास ड्रमस्टिक है इसके अंदर, जो ये वाला हिस्सा है ना, ये अभी देखिए बिल्कुल कनेक्टेड है यहाँ से सारा. इट्स वन कंटिन्यू स्ट्रेच. थोड़ी देर बाद ये जो मीट का हिस्सा है इट विल डिसॉल्व एंड इट विल बिकम मच थिनर. कभी कभी तो ये डिस्कनेक्ट ही हो जाएगा और आपको हड्डी दिखने लग जाएगी. दैट पॉइंट यू नो कि कुक हो गया है. इट्स बीन 15-20 मिनट्स नाउ, सो शैल वी सी इफ इट्स कुक्ड येट. Smells really nice. And as you can see, ये वाला हिस्सा जो पहले बिल्कुल perfect curve में आ रहा था यहाँ से यहाँ तक, now it is detached. Some of you might like to cook it less, some of you might like to cook it more, but this is definitely cooked. अब इसमें केवल तीन चीजें और add करनी हैं. We just have to add some beans. इनको मैंने boiling water में 2 मिनट पकाया है and just pull them out. They have crunch. And they have bright green color. And after this, we will add some coriander. और अब हमारा बाकी का जो गरम मसाला हमने save करा हुआ था, we'll put the lot over here. It'll enhance the aroma of the broth. Mix the beans and the garam masala inside. So there you go. Our zero fat, low carb dahi chicken with 100% flavor is ready. And as you can see, it looks gorgeous. It's full of flavor and it has thickened a little bit too. इसलिए अगर आप चाहें, you can have it with a little bit of roti as well. You don't have to have it on its own. So, enjoy.